Hello everybody, my name is Thao, of course, everybody knows that, and this book is about the atomic bomb named Little Boy / Fat Man. Yes, it's a really bad name, but it's there. This book is written by Steve Shankin. The book is about this atomic bomb named Little Boy, and it was the bomb that they used to bomb Hiroshima or Nagasaki, and this was one of the settings or key events.
Do you
want to
go back to this?
Oh, it's okay.
Key events.
I'm just really nervous.
It's okay, you're doing better.
One of the key events is the making of the bomb and the delivery and where they sent it to. The crew member, Enola Gays. They were the people that delivered the bomb. And it sets place in World War II, specifically in America, where they assembled the atomic bomb. One of the key events for the most important, I think, is the delivery of the bomb, where they bombed Hiroshima. When they bombed it specifically, they used this ship, this airplane called the Enola Gay. It's an aircraft, a really large aircraft that. That they used to put the bomb in. The purpose of the book, I think, is to tell people about what happened in. Inform or tell people about what happened in World War II specifically, and about the history between the Hiroshima and the atomic bomb. And I would recommend this book to anyone that wants to read about the atomic bomb, or like nonfiction readers, because this can really help them learn about what happened before.
Hey, give Tom a round of applause.